My name's Christopher Nicolson. I work as a commercial salmon fisherman in Bristol Bay, Alaska. I started fishing with my family when I was 13 years old.
Bristol Bay revolves around salmon. That is why those communities exist and how they make a living.
The kind of fishing that I do is called set netting. The nets we use, we actually sew them together ourselves and we throw them out by hand and drag them in by hand.
Bristol Bay is the world's largest sockeye salmon fishery. 40 million adult salmon returning to Bristol Bay's waters every year. You have guys in the streams counting the number of salmon returning to the headwaters to spawn. Bristol Bay is really a model for ensuring that you will always have healthy populations returning. With the Pebble Mine, it's an issue that's been growing over the years. What they want to do is develop North America's largest open pit mine in the headwaters of Bristol Bay. History has shown us that mines are toxic wastelands, and is Bristol Bay a place that we're willing to turn into a toxic wasteland? There's no doubt that that would have devastating impacts on the salmon. Bristol Bay is probably the last truly wild salmon fishery we have left. Anyone who eats wild salmon, we need to start coming together to advocate on behalf of wild salmon and protection of the freshwater habitat that our salmon need to survive.
I hope that people who have a chance to eat wild sockeye salmon in Bristol Bay, caught by my family or other families who've been working for a long time there, I hope that they have a chance to appreciate that the fish are sustainably caught, but also that they represent the lives and livelihood of a tapestry of families and communities. It's hard to place a value on something that's been happening for 5,000 years.